The name France comes from the Latin word Francia, which means country of the Franks. France, which is officially known as the French Republic, is a country in Western Europe. France is a secular and democratic country. So let's talk about 20 interesting facts about France. Number 1. France is the world's most popular tourism destination. Some 84 million visitors arrived in France, according to the World Tourism Organization report published in 2014. Making it the world's most visited country, and the French are expecting to increase the annual figure to 100 million by the end of 2030. 2. In France, you can marry a dead person under French law. In exceptional cases, you can marry posthumously, as long as you can also prove that the deceased had the intention of marrying while alive and you receive permission from the French president. 3. A French woman is the world's oldest ever human. She lived to an incredible 122 years and 164 days, according to the Guinness Book of World Records. Jean-Louis Calment was born on February 21, 1875 and died on August 4, 1997. 4. France legalized same-sex marriage in 2013. When President François Hollande signed the bill into law on May 18, 2013, France became the 9th country in Europe and 14th in the world to legalize same-sex marriage. 5. The license plates that we see today on automobiles were first introduced in France. 6. France is one of the largest producers of wine in the world. They produce between 7 to 8 billion bottles every year. Many of these wines are sold internationally at hefty prices, while the rest are consumed locally in the country. 7. There's a coffee shop in France where not saying hello and please makes your coffee more expensive. 8. 1 in 5 people in France has experienced depression, making it the most depressed country in the world. 9. There are more people speaking French in Africa than in France. 10. Paris taxi drivers have to pay nearly 200,000 euros for their licenses. That's why there are so few. 11. The Gallic rooster is the national animal of France. 12. France has a total nominal GDP of $2.61 trillion with a per capita GDP of $41,141. 13. France is known as the wealthiest country in Europe, and it is the 4th wealthiest nation in the world. 14. France is the largest country in the European Union and known as the Hexagon. With an area of 551,000 square kilometers, it's almost a fifth of the European Union's total area, and due to its six-sided shape, France is sometimes referred to as hexagon. About a quarter is covered by forest. Only. 15. France was the first country in the world to ban supermarkets from throwing away or destroying unsold food since February 2016. Shops must donate wastage to food banks or charities. 16. The Louvre Museum in Paris was the most visited museum in the world in 2014. With an amazing 9.3 million visitors, it received almost the same amount of people as the population of Sweden. 17. When you give birth to a child, it is your natural and legal responsibility to take care of it. But in France, parents who successfully raise several children with dignity are awarded the Medal of the French Family by the government. 18. If you ask anyone, they will tell you that the UK has the highest consumption of pure alcohol per year when compared to the US and France. But the truth of the matter is that France has the highest consumption of 10.9 liters, followed by the UK at 8.2 liters, and finally the US at 6.3 liters per year, per person. 19. There are more than 5 million people of Arab and African descent living in France. In the past, France was a colony where people from various regions from across the world came and settled. 20. Electric cars are quite popular in France. France leads all other European countries in total sales of electric cars. A total of 8,779 passenger electric cars were registered in France in 2013.